Displeased with us. He loves us so much. We have a jealous God. Jealous God. He said, you will have no other God before him. And it hurts him. Now it's time. It's time to choose. This is the reason why this pandemic is happening. This is the reason why he's allowed all of this to happen. Like, we have to know, we have to start reading. That's why it's important for us to read the Bible and study for ourselves so we can show ourselves the proof. And if you don't understand it, all you have to do is ask for understanding. That's what he says, ask. You're asking with great motives this time, so he's going to do it. You're asking. He's not gonna withhold that from you. He's gonna do it. He's gonna do what he says he's gonna do. He's not a man that he should lie. So if he says he's gonna do it, he's gonna do it. Trust and believe. If you don't have any faith, he said, just have a little bit of faith. A little bit of faith is a mustard seed, the smallest seed there is. As it starts to grow, it becomes the biggest of them all. Ask him, Lord, help me with my faith. I need more faith. Increase, increase. Wake up thanking him. Start your day off with Jesus. You start your day off with him, your day will go so smooth if you believe it. But of course, you're going to have trials and tribulations. But as long as you got King Jesus, you don't need nobody else. Because all you got to do is call on him. And he's right there. So I'll never leave you nor forsake you. Man will. But he won't. He'll never leave you nor forsake you. He wants to show you who he has created you to be. And I'm sorry. I know I'm rocking and I normally don't. I'm feeling God's presence. The Holy Spirit is here. And he's in you. You just have to call on him.